Feeling slightly underdressed at the moment. I got to admit, you got sharp suits.
We got.
You got good hair.
That counts.
More than I can say.
All of you got your own solo careers. Why did you found a band on top of that?
Well, we got together really with the intention of making a record that was a tribute to our friend Willie B. Mannett, who is a great songwriter and kind of an unsung hero. Not that many people know his stuff. And actually, Stephen and I got the idea to do a record of Willie songs at exactly the same time. So we thought that it was there was some kind of serendipity involved. There was some kind of magic involved with the idea. But we knew we needed the magic touch of the mighty Tom Wilson. And really, within about 6 weeks from the first conversation we had about it, we were in the studio. And we had such a good time, we decided we'd go out and book a few jobs. And 10 years later,
if it had been up to me, we'd still be talking about it.
If you had to choose between your solo careers and the band career, what would you choose?
All of it.
Yeah, all of it.
It all works together.
And one of the reasons why this works so good is because we all go out and do other, you know, projects, producing, sideman. I work as a solo singer-songwriter. Tom does a variety of things, different projects, and so when we come together, you gotta sort of got some of that out of your system.
Also, you have something more to bring to each other. I mean, Tom has written probably a couple of dozen hit records for